The Juno spacecraft will encounter some of the most intense radiation in the solar system. So how do we protect it? Jupiter has a very strong magnetic field, 14 times stronger than the Earth's magnetic field. It's as though if we cut the planet in half, we'd find a giant magnet inside, like this one. You see, here's the magnetic field pattern created by these little pieces of iron. But Jupiter doesn't have a magnet inside. Instead, it probably has a core made of hydrogen, squeezed down to such high pressure that it acts like a metal. And when it churns and swirls, it produces this super strong magnetic field that draws particles from the sun at such high speeds that they produce the radiation equivalent of 100 million X-rays. Now that radiation would destroy the electronics on board the Juno spacecraft. So what we do is we enclose Juno's electronics in a metal vault like this one, so our electronics can survive. Now, the real vault on board Juno doesn't look like a cookie tin. It looks more like this. And it's made of titanium, like this. Very lightweight and strong metal. Oh yeah, that's titanium.